Even though we face difficulties on today and tomorrow, I still have a dream. The civil rights movement of the 1950s and 60s for much of our remembrance is expressed in dramatic photographs of hopeful and dedicated Americans involved in the struggle for equality. The dream Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. spoke of was a redefinition of American society through pride in the name of love. Thank you.
good enough.